again, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard United Flight 2014, service to Los Angeles. My name is Marceline, I'll be your purser for today's flight. On behalf of Captain James and First Officer Michael, we're happy to welcome you on board. Thank you, Mileage Plus member, for your loyalty and to all customers for choosing to fly with us today. Our entire United team is here to make sure you have a great flight. Well, service is our passion, safety is our top priority, so please take a minute and pay attention to the following safety demo. Even if you're a frequent flyer, as each aircraft type is different. Please review the safety card located at your seat and follow along. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, please take your seat and fasten your seatbelt. To fasten, slide the metal end into the buckle, tightening by pulling the loop end of the strap. Lift the buckle to release. In case of unexpected turbulence, keep your seatbelt fastened even when the seatbelt sign is off. Please take a moment to look around in order to familiarize yourself with the aircraft. This Airbus A320 is equipped with four exit doors, two on each side of the aircraft. If the doors are open in an emergency, flaps will automatically inflate. It is unlikely, but in a water landing, flaps detach from the aircraft and are used for flotation. There are also four window exits over the wing. When open, private flaps will automatically inflate. If needed, lifelines are located in the overhead compartment above the window exit. In a water landing, do not use the window exits unless advised by a crew member. All eight exits are marked with overhead signs. As you locate the two exits nearest your seat, remember they need to be behind you. If you must evacuate the aircraft, exit top flight or near the floor will guide you to an exit. A change in color on exit sign will help you to locate the exit. For everyone's safety, leave all carry-on bags behind. Please refer to the safety card near your seat for the operation of the exit doors on this aircraft. It is also unlikely, but if necessary, oxygen masks will drop from above your seat and from the restroom ceiling. If a strap appears and you cannot reach the mask, pull down the strap to access your mask. Firmly pull the mask to extend the plastic tubing and stop the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic band over your head and tighten the strap. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag doesn't inflate. Put your mask on before asking others. Should you need it, you'll find a black vest with water activated light in a pouch under or between your seat. When directed, pull the tab to retrieve the pouch. If there's a strap, remove it from around the pouch. Tear the pouch open, remove and unfold the vest. Over your head, wrap the belt around your waist and secure it to the buckle in front. Pull the loose end to tighten. Just before leaving the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down sharply on the red tab or by blowing into the tube. This aircraft also has infant life vests, which will be distributed if necessary. Smoking and using e-cigarettes or smokeless tobacco are not allowed on this aircraft. FAA regulations prohibit tampering with, disabling, or destroying lavatory smoke detectors. U.S. law also requires passengers to comply with light signs and crew member instructions. We will be taking off soon. Please bring your seat back out, close your tray table, fasten your seat belt, and retain your footrest to their original position. Food or beverages must be collected or put away for departure. We'll be coming by to collect any reminding items. We're going to dim the cabin light so you can rest. Please buckle your seat belt for your blanket and clothing so we can see it when we come through the cabin. Thanks again for flying with us. I'll be back with more details about today's flight once it's in the air. Welcome to the friendly sky.